What's going on, everyone? Richard Schwartz here, aka External Void, coming to do what you do, because that's what we do. And today, we are taking on Battleground Day 2. If you guys are excited, please smash down that like button, and let's get going. Alright, so we're up to Day 2. So, for the first person, let's take, use Kalisto. It is Tuesday. Pretty good day. I just woke up. It's been pretty good so far. Alright, Kalisto, let's see how you're going to run the show out. Okay. Alright. So we have the exact same move gems as I do. Elbow drop. And this match is over. Easy peasy, guys. Woo! Who is our next victim? We will find out. So I got a lot done yesterday. Got quite a few videos up. I mean, not necessarily uploaded. My versus mode, I was really happy with. I got part one up, and part two up will be up as well by the time this one comes up. So I think we were doing a pretty good job on that. Okay, let's go with Luke Harper. I want to thank everyone for the support. We had like five new external fans today. It was really awesome. I was super happy. So I'd like to thank all of you for everyone who has joined the external family. Hope you guys are enjoying the content. It's been really awesome. I'm a little groggy right now. I just really just woke up. Yeah, the question of the video of today is, since like in about 2-3 months, WWE 2K18 is about to come out, what is the one thing you're hoping will be added or improved? I think that's a good question. For me, I would like the story mode not to be as repetitive as it usually is. Like, not the story mode, but, the creator, you make your creator player story mode. Road to, you know which one I'm talking about. Seems like it's really repetitive sometimes. I'm hoping maybe it'll change up. Alright, original 3-star? Let's find out. Did we get a 3-star? Yes, we did. Next person up. We are going to use Kevin Owens. Baron Corbin and Shinsuke Nakamura being in a tag team. That's an interesting one. It's very interesting. Baron Corbin looks kind of cool, though. Alright. We'll do Sheamus. And Paul Orndorff. That is really cool. I really want to get Baron Corbin. That's super cool. I have to get some t-shirts. I need for t-shirts. Bag.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. All right, on to hard mode. We are going to go with Sin Cara. We are going to use Kofi Kingston.
Thank you.
New character is up. And we will use Bret Hart. Question for you guys, if you guys know this or not, does the chances of being a 3-star affect whether you use cash or t-shirts? Can you guys let me know in the comment section below? That would be a very important thing I want to know, because I'm thinking about, I want to try to go for Baron Corbin tomorrow. And I don't know what would be better, use t-shirts or use cash. Might try both. Baron Corbin looks so sick. Alright. Sheamus. Gonna heal you up. And we'll go with Bret Hart still.
Thank you. Alright everyone, this is going to conclude this video. If you enjoyed this video, please smash down that like button. And if you're new to the channel, be an external fan today and subscribe. As always, if there is a superstar you want me to use, name that superstar in the comments section below. Real quick, I'm going to give you a quick update on my superstars. Just right now. So here is what they look like right now. Alright. Also, do not forget to answer the question of the day, which was, what feature or improvement would you like to see in WWE 2K18? That is it, everyone. I hope you guys have a good day. External Void out, and I am Funzo Dunzo.